scores to Chicago. For your continued safety and the safety of those around you, remain seated with your seatbelts fastened. All of your items stowed away until we're parked at the gate and the captain turns off the overhead fastened seatbelt sign. Use caution when you open the overhead compartments. Items you have placed up there, they tend to move about during the flight. Items could fall out and bump you on the head, so once again, use caution. This flight continues on into Cleveland. If this is part of your travel plans, remain on board with us. If you happen to have other connections, deplane. Check the TV monitor out in the gate area for your appropriate flight and time of departure. Thank you once again for choosing us here at Southwest Airlines. Have a wonderful day. Come back to see us soon.
Cross 62 right, hold short 62 left of X, Southwest 672.